Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open. And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you're not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Here my bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
To keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two, set her up.
Run to that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man, it's a lot of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd threat for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense. You know what I mean? Like, everything.
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
So what syllabus did you rock? AFS? You all good with the PLS?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in the tree, and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass needs to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Hymen in the hole!
No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize, you feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I'm feeling is regret on a whole new level.
Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at
not to forget it on your last dive.
Oh, funny guy. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing when you're spraying out of both ends. I got 100 on a code brown, Jeff.
Guaranteed.
All right, I'm gonna jump second. Get that chocolate rainbow on film.
Man, you two are dicks.
Hey, you see that mountain up ahead? That's our DC.
Our what?
Drop zone, dude. Get with the acronym, seriously. So if you check your rig...
Man, I don't know that one either.
No, your rig. Your pack. Your fucking suit, bro. Every diver checks his own rig. Something goes wrong, it's on you.
Wait, man, so how the hell do I...
Okay, no more talking. We gotta get our minds in the game. Eyes on the prize. Think about gravity. Switch off before we switch on. You know what I'm saying? It's you against nature out there. There can only be one winner.
Fuck, man, what the hell am I doing here?
Shakes.
Pretend you're your dong and hang a left. Whoa! Gnarly stretch here. Don't bonk it. Figure bike you're on, and I want you to wreck it! Come on, let's... chop coming up! Shit! Even bigger chop!
Myself, and you wasn't even pushing it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.
And now you're having a whinge.
A what?
Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?